नाइस जेड थ्री एक्स प्लस फाइव वाई सच दैट एक्स प्लस थ्री वाई ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू थ्री राइट इक्वल टू थर्ड वन फाइव थ्री वाई यू कैन म्यूट योर माइक्स थ्री एक्स प्लस फाइव वाई शुड बी लेस देन इक्वल टू फिफ्टीन फाइव एक्स प्लस टू वाई should be less than equal to 10, x should be greater than equal to 0, y should be greater than equal to 0, okay? So, we have to maximize, this is maximize, question 3. So, we'll plot this. X greater than 0, y greater than 0, okay? Then 3x plus 5y equals to 15. When we'll plot this, so when x is 0, y is 3. When y is 0, x is 5, okay? And for the other one, 5x plus 2y equals to 10. When we'll take these values x and y here, when x is 0, y is 5, when y is 0, x is 2. Okay, so we will find these numbers first so that accordingly we can mark the scale on the graph. So we need till 5 everything will be covered, our graph will be covered. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now, x is 0, y is 3. Okay, y is 3, x is 0. And x is 5, y is 0. So, this line will be this. Here you can write on the line, 3x plus 5y equals to 15 is this line. Okay. Now, when we have to check which region, either this region is part of this feasible region or this region. So, suppose we are choosing 0.00 here. So, if x is 0, y is 0, 0 is less than 15, it is true. That means 0,0 should be the part of this region, which is marked by this inequality. Okay. So that means this side is the line is the part of feasible region. Okay. This is x-axis, this is y-axis. X is greater than 0, y is greater than 0. That means this lines also show that when x is positive and y is positive, that will only be the part of feasible region. Now next line will plot this one. When x is 0, y is 5, x is 0, y is 5, and x is 2, y is 0, and we'll plot this line this way, okay? Now, putting the value 0,0, when we'll put 0,0 here, 0,0, that is x is 0, y is 0, 0 is less than 10, so this inequality is true, okay? That means 0,0 is also the part of this feasible region. So everything on this side is part of feasible region. So when we observe what is the common region, so common region is this. Okay. So it will be, we can mark it, suppose it is O, then suppose this is A, this is B, and this is C. Okay. Now, so here corner points are O is 0,0, A is 0,3, B we have to find, and C is 2 comma 0. B, we have to solve these two equations and find the value of B. Okay. So equations are 3x plus 5y equals to 15 and 5x plus 2y equals to 10. So suppose this is 1, this is 2, multiplying 1 by 2, that is 6x plus 10y equals to 30, and multiplying 2 by 5, that is equal to 25x plus 10y equals to 50. Subtracting, so this will be equal to minus 19x equals to minus 20. So x equals to 20 upon 19. Then 3 into 20 upon 19 plus 5 into y equals to 15, or 5y equals to 15 minus 60 upon 19. So when we'll solve this, we'll get 45 upon 19. 15 into 19 minus 60. So when we'll do this, okay, this will be actually 225 upon 19, and 5y, we can write this step more, that is equal to 225 upon 19 into 5, that is equal to y equals to 45 upon 19. Okay, so point B is 20 upon 19 and 45 upon 19. For finding the maximum value, we'll make this table, okay, where we'll write corner points and objective function. That is z equals to 5x plus 3y. Corner points are 0, a, b. Okay, one more, c also we'll make, c. So o is 0, 0. A is 0,3, B is 20 upon 19 and 45 upon 19, and C is 2,0. Okay, we'll find the values. This will be 0, 0,3 will give 9, 20 upon 19, 45 upon 19, this will give 235 upon 19. Okay, and 2,0 will give 10. So this will be the maximum value actually. 235 divided by 19. That is 12.36. Okay, so maximum value of z is 235 upon 19 at point 20 by 19 comma 45 by 19. This is the answer. Question 5, maximize z equals to 3x plus 2y, okay, subject to x plus 2y less than equal to 10, 3x plus y less than equal to 15, x comma y greater than equal to 0. Okay, so first of all, we have to plot this, all the constraints, and then we have to find the common region. This you will try, and then we will discuss. Z equals to 5x plus 10y. This is objective function. We have to find its maximum and minimum both values. X plus 2y is less than equal to 120. X plus y greater than equal to 60. X minus 2y greater than equal to 0. X comma y greater than equal to 0. Okay. So first step is plotting, finding the feasible region, corner points, and then finding the maximum and minimum value. So this also you will try, and at last I will solve. So first of all, try. We'll plot this line, x plus y equals to 60. So when x is 0, y is 60. When y is 0, x is 60. This will be the line. So here we can write x plus y equals to 60. And the region which will be enclosed by this inequality will be 0, 0. So other side of this. Now, next line, when x is 0, y is 60. So other point is this and this line. And when y is 0, x is 120. So this graph will be this way. And region which will be enclosed by this will be this side of the graph. Then next line is x minus 2y greater than 0. So this will be a line passing from origin. X is 0, y is 0, x is 1. When x is 10, y is 5. So basically this will be the point. X is 20, y will be 10. So this way this line will be there. And the region which will be enclosed by this one will be, suppose we choose point 10 comma 0. So 10, x is 10 minus 0 is greater than 0. That means this part will be enclosed by this graph. So this part will come. So the region which is common by all of this inequalities and constraints is this region.
The lower part will come.
This.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
So we name this sub. This A. This is B. This is C, and this is D. Okay. So are you getting this? How we got this?
Yes, ma'am.
If this region is clear, then I think we will do. A is so corner points. A is 120 comma 0. C we have to solve this two equations and find. C we have to this y equals to 0, and this one is x plus 2y equals to 120. So when x is equal to 2y, 4y equals to 120. So y equals to 30. Okay. So y is 30. X will be 60. It will be 60 comma 30. Okay. 60 comma 30. B will be, this is this point D. So x is 2y. So these are the corner points.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Then we'll make the table. And z equals to 5x plus 10y. A, B, C, D, 60 comma 0, 120 comma 0, 60 comma 30, and 40 comma 20. So this will be 300, this will be 600, 600, 400. So this will be minimum value. This will also be maximum. So we write the answer as the minimum value of z is 300 at 60 comma 0, and maximum value of z is 600 at 120 comma 0 and 60 comma 30, and we can write that it maximum value will be at all points joining line segment BC.